What would happen if Roblox Adopt Me was run by noobs? Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Roblox Pig. Fans of Adopt Me know that it is one of the most popular games on Roblox, due to its engaging animations, which allow you to interact with people online while building homes and raising pets. It boasts a number of players, which is why servers need to be fully working and developers need to keep introducing engaging new updates. If the game was run by non-professionals, aka noobs, it would crash and burn. Adopt Me could get hacked. Put plainly, Roblox could very easily get hacked if it was run by noobs. This would lead to millions of people losing their hard-earned Robux, Roblox cash, and their pets that they've worked so hard to find and grow. Granted, there have been times when hackers almost have gotten into the mainframes of the Adopt Me servers and wreaked havoc, but the owners and developers have always prevented this from happening. If noobs have been running the site, there is no doubt that the firewalls could not have prevented the hackers. Everyone has seen the chaos that goes on when rumors spread about games being hacked. One can only imagine what would happen if the game were actually hacked. Previously, Meep City and Jailbreak have gotten hacked, so it's not entirely impossible to imagine what would happen as a result of this hacking. Even if the game did not get hacked, players wouldn't feel safe playing a game run by a noob. There'd be no proper security protocols, and although players get scammed regularly now, they might get scammed even more if the game were run by a noob, and instead of living in constant fear, they simply would stop playing the game. Roblox Adopt Me YouTubers would be out of a job. There are several content creators, mostly YouTubers, who have made a career out of playing this game, and they could easily lose their jobs and income if the game's ownership was transferred to noobs. The game being hacked due to it being run by noobs could also lead to these YouTubers losing their Robux and becoming unpopular. This would lead to these YouTubers losing their careers. These YouTubers would eventually make the move to other games such as Minecraft and Fortnite and start playing these on a daily basis, taking their fan bases with them. Hence, we see the importance of a simple game which works to provide daily sustenance for some people. The game wouldn't be as popular. Adopt Me wouldn't be as popular if it wasn't run so well, so people wouldn't be playing it. The notoriety achieved by the game can be attributed to the developers, who work tirelessly to provide a safe and fun environment for players to engage in. They also create updates so that the players can stay engaged and the fan base is retained. There are also YouTube watchers who only play the game because certain YouTubers play it. If these YouTubers stopped playing Adopt Me, these people would leave with them. Thus, the fan base would shrink considerably. Other games on Roblox might be preferred. Since Adopt Me wouldn't be as popular, other games on Roblox, such as Meep City or Jailbreak, might become more popular. Meep City is more similar to Adopt Me, and due to it not being run by noobs, it would be able to take the brunt of shouldering the fan base of Adopt Me, and provide them with a similar, if not exactly the same, sanctuary. However, there is no denying that Meep City might not be able to bring players the same joy that Adopt Me does, and these players might leave Roblox entirely. Some players might even start making their own games, similar to Adopt Me, and start playing these. Roblox overall might not be so popular. Roblox draws a considerable amount of its fan base from the game Adopt Me. Having this game run by noobs would lead to the fan base of Roblox in general shrinking, as people who rely on Roblox to play Adopt Me would stop playing Roblox entirely. These people would then go to look for alternative games to play, such as Minecraft and Fortnite. Roblox would then lose its market share, and Minecraft and Fortnite can only stand to gain from its loss. Adopt Me is one of the mainframes against which rests a large percentage of Roblox players, and having this game run by noobs would not be advantageous for Roblox owners. Utter chaos would reign in Adopt Me's streets if the game were run by noobs, and Roblox could stand to lose a rather large fan base. It goes without saying that Roblox should invest extra resources into maintaining its popular games and keep them upstanding for their players. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the next two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.